The storm that caused our morning misery may not be through with us yet. Good evening, I'm Lisa Farran.
And I'm Steve Smith. Sylvan is on medical leave. A flash flood watch continues. Neil Frank is on the case with help from Houston's most powerful Doppler system. He'll also tell you what to do if your vehicle ended up underwater.
The building boom turns timber into a hot target for thieves. A major minivan recall.
Now, 11 News at 6.
Well, hang on, folks. Here we go again. The Houston...
Live storm...